fitting on this, so I'm just gonna let you guys know now. If you don't want to watch, go ahead and turn it off. That's cool with me. Skip through it. Because I'm just, it's not really much of a vlog. It's just me kind of talking, letting you know what's going on, the update on shit. Welcome back to another day in the life of Sincere. It's your boy Sincere. What up, Sin Squad? I know it's been a couple days, but it's been the same story, man. Like I said, just lack of vlog, lack of content. So I haven't really put nothing out. I didn't want to put nothing out like that. So I'm still working, man. Still working, still moving. Today I didn't go to work, man. I woke up, I had to take care of some stuff. It was just one of them days, man. You just feel down, you feel discouraged. That's kind of how I felt today, all day today. I still feel that way. I'm trying to keep a positive outlook on things, and when you got so much shit stacked against you, you know what I mean? It's kind of hard to stay positive and think right and shit, but I'm trying to move forward, man. It just weighs heavy sometimes, man, and just another day in life, you know what I mean? Just always some shit. Seems like that at times, and I guess I created that. But anyways, man, today was day 35 of the current 90-day journey. I've been hitting it hard. I had legs, cardio, and abs. I didn't work out no major muscles other than legs, you know what I mean? And I'm sorry if I'm, like, feeling down and shit. Like I said, I'm talking the way I feel, like, you know what I'm saying? So I'm not trying to put on any act or anything. It's just how I feel today. So I'm sorry if I'm not inspiring enough right now, or if I'm not motivating enough, but I need the same motivation, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm you. I need motivation too. I need to be inspired. And I'm just looking forward, man. I'm just trying to think of what I need to do. Like, I've been thinking about, like, because one thing I never got was my high school diploma, and I've been wanting to get a GED again. Somebody mentioned it to me. I tried getting it before, and I failed the test, and I was supposed to take a retest, and I never retested, so that's what that was. But somebody was mentioning it to me tonight. I thought that'd be a good idea. Just to kind of stay busy and get myself on the right track, because right now I'm just seeing, like, a wall, you know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to open up this venture of doors to create endless possibilities for myself, and I'm just trying to think outside the box, because like I said, right now I'm just, I'm one who's just real with myself, man. And I just see bum ass shit going on. It's just like, yo, this can't, I can't rock like this. I gotta do something, man. I gotta move. And that's how I felt today, man. That's why I just, when I was at the gym, y'all, I hit it hard, man. I was getting it. Yesterday was Martin Luther King Day, so shout out to everybody, man. Shout out to Martin Luther King, huge inspiration, dream. It makes me want to dream, you know what I mean? But there was some shit about Zac Efron. I don't know who gives a shit, right? But I don't know, man. There was a lot of controversy about it. He stated an apology. I guess he mentioned some stupid thing on Twitter. He commented something. I didn't really see the offense in it, you know what I mean? But I guess a lot of people did. It was something like, he said something about he was grateful for Martin Luther King Day and 10 million subscribers on Twitter, on Instagram or some shit. And people got offended by that, you know what I mean? I don't know what the fuck they got offended by for. He didn't offend me. He said he was grateful. I don't think he was being sarcastic or anything. I don't even know what to talk about, you know what I mean? I just have nothing to say to you guys. I haven't even watched Fousey's vlog today. I haven't watched Alex Asabi's vlog today. I don't even know if I watched it yesterday. I've just been so off, man. My mind's been off track lately. And I gotta get right, man. I gotta come with it and come hard, come fast. Like I said, I'm just trying to see what I can do, man. I'm trying to better myself, better my future. And I'm somebody like, oh, if it ain't moving fast enough, I'm one of the person who just, it plays with my mind, you know what I mean? And I don't know, man. But today I went to the Granberry Gym. See, man, I'm not even in the vlog. I just don't feel like it. Like, I'm just like, you can see that I'm not really in it right now. The vlog's been bothering me. Everything else that I got going on has been bothering me. It's like, wow. And I haven't really told nobody but my brother tonight. And now I'm telling you guys, y'all the only people I've been to. And I don't know if that's good or bad if I put that shit out there, but I can care less at this point. And, gonna see it, man. You see me in a good mood. You see me in a down mood. But like I said, it's a day of life. It's sincere. It's how I feel. It's what it is. What it is. But tomorrow, hopefully, it'll be a better day. Go to work. And just see what's going on from there, man. Because it's starting to slow down at work, too. So, I don't know, man. I mean, work, you know what I mean? Go sit up there and be bored and shit. It's just that we need... Everything's slow right now, man. Everything's slow. And this ain't the way I wanted to start my 2016 at all. Like, I came so positive. I was coming so strong at the beginning of 2016. It's still the beginning, you know what I mean? But I'm feeling different now. Like, to be honest with you, yesterday I was thinking about the vlog, and I was like, yo, am I in over my head? Am I? And then someone was like, yo, man, that's just you being negative. That's not you focusing. That's not you being positive, man. When I woke up today, I felt that way about the vlog. I felt that way about my job, everything. Just like, damn, man. And then I have some shit going on outside of that. Like I said, I got legal problems going on. Like, you know, just all kinds of shit. And it's nothing bad, you know what I mean? But it's a problem. And a problem's a problem. And I'm trying to stay dreamful, not dreamless. I don't know, man. You can see it in my face, though. It's just one of them days, and I'm pissed that I even got to put out a vlog like this. I want to go back and just cut so much of this shit out, but you know what? I'm just going to leave it in there because it is what it is. I want y'all to see how the struggle's real, man. Maintaining the vlog every day. I see what Laura DIY was talking about. She said that the pressure of putting out a vlog every day is real. You know what I'm saying? That shit is real. And have content. Like I said, I'm on this journey. So when I get out of work, I gotta go to the gym. So I ain't got time to play around right now. And like, I gotta do this. I'm almost done with the 90 days. Once this freaking 90 days is over, boom, I'll be in the gym on a regular basis, but then I can go out and have fun. Until then, I know if I go have fun right now, I'm going to get addicted to the fun. I'm going to want to keep maintaining that fun and repeating that process. And that's what I'm not trying to do at all. And believe me when I say that, because there's nothing fun. There's nothing that I haven't done that I want to do. So anything that I want to do now is just, it's off the wall, remarkable. It's something crazy that I want to do, man. Everything. Like, I want to try to do skits. I've been thinking about that, man. Cause somebody said that made my channel go off the wall. That'll get more views. And I can do it. I can ride with it. It's just coming up with the people to do it with. If I'm going to do it by myself, it has to be something that's going to put a stamp on it. It can't be, because this is going to be on YouTube. You know how many videos are out there that are amazing and people put together with just the thought of creativeness, man? It's just the thought of being them and coming up with these ideas that make other people laugh and that bring views, that bring subs, you know what I mean? So, anyways, I'm trying to think what else I was going to talk to you guys about. I don't really have much, man. My day's just been shitty all day. I'm not even joking when I tell you that, man. That's just the way I felt all day. Down and crazy. Anyways, I already told you that. But I don't know, I think I recorded me in the gym yesterday or today, and I don't even think I did that shit. I don't think I pulled out the camera at all. I got to the gym yesterday, and I was like, same vlog? No. Close the camera, put the camera away. Today was the same shit. I didn't even pull out the camera. Just thought it came in my head like, it's going to be the same vlog, man. Don't even waste your time pulling the camera out. So I didn't. I just went to work out. I went to work out off of Granberry Road today. I got there about like 5:30. I didn't leave till 8, man. I was hitting it hard. It was, like I said, legs, cardio, and abs. And I had ran for like maybe 45 minutes straight, and I walked in between running and walking probably like an hour and a half, 2 hours on the treadmill. Killed it, man. The other hour I was there, I was all doing legs, doing abs. It was probably like 45 and 150. Who knows, man? I don't even know. But anyways, I got it in. And they had some girls at the gym tonight, bro. I was just hella motivated at the gym. And But I meant to say they were fine, you know what I mean? The girls were out, they were out there. They were on the treadmill, yeah, right next to me. So it was just, yeah, I'm gonna run. You wanna see me run? I'm running. Yeah, I was just trying to get it, man. Let them know who runs these gyms. And I don't, but you know. Anything else? Meek Mill, 50 Cent going back at it again. Yeah, 50 gonna take him out. Meek's done, man. I don't know why he keeps trying. Everything he does, it just ends up making him look worse and worse. I don't know, man. I was trying to think of anything. Oh, yeah, about that Flint water shit, man. I just heard about it today. I've been hearing about people donating water and donating money for Flint. And I don't know what the hell it was, but my brother just told me today the governor knew about contaminating their water or some shit. Then I seen pictures on the internet a while ago, and they were like yellow bottles. And I was like, what the fuck? People were, this was their water? This shit looked like, man, it just looked horrible, bro. And I was like, damn, that's fucked up. We the people got to deal with this shit. Got to be sold our own water, you know what I mean? If they purify it for us to be healthy, they're going to sell it to us. Hey, whatever, man. But I don't know, man. Tomorrow's Wednesday, hump day. Another freaking day for me. I'm going to try to vlog at work. I'm going to try to do different things. Try to vlog a lot more to show what I do a little better. Maybe I can work and vlog. I don't know, man. I'm just trying to come up with ideas right now while I'm on this 90-day journey, because like I said, it's just a lot of gym and work right now, and I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry for that content, but every time I do get a chance to go somewhere, I do go. It's just, like I said, I'm not one of these people that go out a lot, man. I don't like to be around certain people. I can only be around a few people so long, man, and then, I don't know. I'm just one of the people that hate having to entertain somebody. Like if it's just one of my friends, and I know how they are, they know how I am, we can just do nothing to be happy, you know what I mean? When you're with somebody else, it's like you got to host it. You got to entertain them. You know what I mean? Like, oh, what do you want to do? Let's go do this. And, you know what I mean? Just fucking. Oh. And I'm sorry to bring this type of energy to y'all. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, it's just me being me and running through it. I don't even think I'm going to edit this video. It's going to be so easy. Fuck it. I'm gonna edit one part because I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Whatever, man. Whatever. Let's find some music, man. Let's watch some news or something. I don't know. The little dog we got, Gizmo, man. He's all right. King Gizmo. Yo, shout out to my boy Jose for subscribing, man. Thanks, bro. Moy Aguayo. That's my king, man. That's my dog right there. Grew up with him from middle school. He subscribed the other day. And we named our dog King Gizmo, and he remembered from back in the day in middle school. I had like a little chow dog or some shit. I don't know what it was, a little fake pit bull or some shit. And I named him King, and they used to always laugh at me about that name. And then the other day he commented on the video where I said New Edition, the New Edition video. And he was like, you named your dog King, and it was so real because he remembered that shit. And that's my boy. Shout out to you, Jose. Miss you, man. He's in Vegas and shit. Trust me, man, it's okay. Yeah, man. Maybe that music will get me going or something. I don't know. I just feel like. Anyways, tomorrow I'm going to try to wake up and be a positive person, get everything going. I'm going to smile. I'm not going to let nothing ruin my day. I'm just going to put my music in as soon as I get to work, block everybody out. Just, that's what I do, man. I get to work, put my music in. I don't see nobody. I don't hear nobody. I try not to, anyways. I'm a dick, bro. I don't know. I'm not a dick, man. Just got so much shit on my mind. You know when you're in a bad mood, you don't want to talk to nobody, because then you put that vibe off on other people, and that's not the way. If you ain't got nothing nice to say, if you ain't got a positive vibe, stay away from the people who are. You know what I mean? Because you just rub it off on other people, and that's what I do. I just seclude myself when I feel like shit. I'm just like, yo, leave me alone. I'll leave you alone. But yeah, man, like I said, I'm just talking to you, man. I know I haven't vlogged in a couple of days, so at least I could do is talk, right? You know what I'm saying? I see other people's vlogs, and it's nothing but talking and shit. A lot of vlogs, they just talk. They be in one area and just talk. And that's cool, you know what I'm saying? Because it helps me realize that, yo, you don't need to do things. All you gotta do is give off energy, give off content to talk about. I see people's vlogs, and they just talk about other people. News, celebrities, and all kinds of shit. But that's them, man. I want to be different. I want to come with content. I want to come with shit that make you guys want to watch. I'm going to get them views. I want them subscribers. And that's what I'm doing, man. But I don't know, man. I'm just going to go ahead and edit this video. Like I said, I'm sorry for the low quality. I'm sorry for me being in a bad mood. I'm trying to smile. I love you guys. Thanks for coming back, watching my videos, supporting me. Support me when there ain't even shit to watch sometimes. Most of the time. Maybe even all the time. I don't know. But so tomorrow will be a better day, and I'm going to start my day in a positive way. I'm going to wake up and be blessed, man. And stop complaining for the shit I don't have, because that's not the way to live. Be happy and be grateful for what you got, man. I love you guys. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment below. Until tomorrow, inspire to motivate the best givers of the best getters. And this is always and every day for the average Joe. Peace. On this, so I'm just gonna let you guys know now. If you don't want to watch, go ahead and turn it off. That's cool with me. Skip through it, because it's not really much of a vlog. It's just me kind of talking. That's what that was. But somebody was mentioning it to me tonight. I thought that'd be a good idea, just to kind of stay busy and get myself on the right track, because right now I'm just seeing like a wall, you know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to open up this venture of doors. To create endless possibilities for myself, and I'm just trying to think outside the box, because like I said, right now I'm one who's just real with myself, man, and I just see bum ass shit going on. It's just like, yo, I can't rock like this. I gotta do something, man. I gotta move. That's how I felt today, the way I feel, man. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not trying to put on any act or anything. It's just how I feel today. So I'm sorry if I'm not inspiring enough right now, or if I'm not motivating enough, but I need the same motivation, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm you. I need motivation too. I need to be inspired. And I'm just looking forward, man. I'm just trying to think of what I need to do. Like, I've been thinking about, like, because one thing I never got was my high school diploma, and I want to get a GED again. Somebody mentioned it to me. I tried getting it before. And I failed the test, and I was supposed to take a retest, and I never retested, so it's stacked against you, you know what I mean? It's kind of hard to stay positive and think right and shit, but I'm trying to move forward, man. It just weighs heavy sometimes, man, and just another day in life, you know what I mean? Just always some shit. Seems like that at times, and I guess I created that. But anyways, man, today was day 35 of the current 90-day journey. I've been hitting it hard. I had legs, cardio, and abs. I didn't work out no major muscles other than legs, you know what I mean? And I'm sorry if I'm, like, feeling down and shit. Like I said, I'll be talking to let you know what's going on, the update on shit. Welcome back to another day in the life of Sincere. It's your boy Sincere. What up, Sin Squad? I know it's been a couple of days, but it's been the same story, man. Like I said, just lack of vlog, lack of content. So I haven't really put nothing out. I didn't want to put nothing out like that. So I'm still working, man. Still working, still moving. Today I didn't go to work, man. I woke up. I had to take care of some stuff. It was just one of them days, man. You just feel down. You feel discouraged. That's kind of how I felt today, all day today. Still feel that way. I'm trying to keep a positive outlook on things. And when you got so much shit.